Hi, welcome. Today I want to tell you about the four battle pets Chuck, Macbeth, Snarly, and Toothy. And as you can see, it says it's from the fishing profession and found in Shattrath. And that's partly true because there are two ways of obtaining this pet I have found. First off, we can talk about the Time Walking Vendor, which sells the bag of fishing treasures for 150 Time Walking tokens. And if it's not up, you can do the Old Man Barlow's quest, but it's not this one. But as you can see, it's all the rewards, a bag of fishing treasures. But what I found on the internet that there are two separate bags of fishing treasures. And this one does not have the battle pets in them. Instead, you will need to wait until the daily quest called Crocs in the City is up. And from that quest, you have a chance of obtaining the pets in a very high rate. Like 50%. So if you do it on five characters, you should have gotten at least one. And yeah, that's basically it. And he's located right here, next to the small lake in Taroka Forest in Outland. And yeah, that's basically how you do it. You either buy the bags from the Time Walking Vendor, or you do this quest when it's up, the Crocs in the City quest, because there are two separate ones, as was previously said. And yeah, hopefully this was helpful. And thanks for watching. Hope to enjoy, and have a nice day. Goodbye.